Let's head that way to the tower. We might be able to amplify the signal.
Bitch, ain't no one told you to talk.
Let's show these buckets of bolts who's boss.
Hair's talking like she's leading. Ruby should lead her hair.
Done.
I got another boy.
Yeah. Aw, it's locked. I bet this opens from somewhere.
Are you still being reckless?
No, I was doing fine there. When I pressed it.
Okay, I'm good.
Cinder must have showed up.
Oh, I want to be Cinder.
So easy. Oh. Look, the tap. Ah, dang it! It's still all scrambled.
Seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. Crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you do think. Understood?
Hmm. Not quite sure I caught
Did
all
you guys
that.
Get all that?
Something
all that?
About another attack?
Yeah, totally.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Hey, where are you going?
The second tower is ahead. Let's keep moving.
Points.
Towers. Go, Team Ruby!
I've done this one before. Yeah.
Ah.
Because here's the thing up here we couldn't get.
Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in. Well, you are the first.
Hello.
What happened to Dr. Ruby?
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malot. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might
be
exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
Well, yeah, I know
experiment.
How to get it.
Tell us what you want,
anyway.
Malot.
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an amazing test, right?
It's only a scratch. Got him! Got him!
So, we meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Our spin. Or shall I call you ours? Like old times, chum.
Yeah, I guess it's a good thing I never paid attention to that. Because he said us, he said should I call you Oz? We weren't at that part of the show when we started playing this.
But Oz, a lot of people call them Oz.
I thought it was when they were trying to say Ozma.
No. Because Crow called Ozma and Ozma. Plus, this was released during Volume 3, so this wouldn't have anything to do with
I thought you perished in the Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
It was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest...
The world was a much safer place without you.
Now you're reckless.
Devastation!
Calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like...
They're more than a match for your mindless role. What you're doing here is wrong, Merlo.
You're the bestest teammate ever!
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You've botched this somehow. You always...
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlo's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Let's go find him.